Just a short drive from uptown Charlotte sits a place known as zMAX Dragway. It is an incredible palace of speed, a palace of speed which will be on full display today.
Add three more points to Steve Johnson's total. Now that's getting it all. Force goes 3.86. Brittany Force goes to the top.
Huge starting line advantage over Angelle. Joey Gladstone is out by multiple bike lengths, but something's gone wrong. Greg Anderson, 006, Koretsky, 011. As they get down to the finish line stripe, the wind light comes on for Kyle Koretsky. They leave dead even within 2 thou. It's a throw down to the finish line stripe, and it's Tim Wilkerson. Josh Hart's 300's better down the drag strip, all the way down to the finish line stripe. It's Hart on a hole shot.